Subscribe to Kit Classroom and don't forget to press the bell icon to get instant updates. Also, check out our ebooks exclusively available on Amazon Kindle. Check out the link in the description.
Hello there. Welcome to Kit Classroom, a free online learning YouTube channel. In this amazing video, we will learn about the numbers that we have been studying. That is number systems. The first number system is the natural numbers, denoted by symbol N. Numbers starting from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on up to infinity are natural numbers. The next number system is whole numbers, denoted by symbol W. Numbers starting from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on up to infinity are whole numbers. That is, whole numbers includes natural numbers. So, we can write W equals 0 plus N. The next number system is integers, denoted by symbol I or Z. The numbers on number line, that is from infinity, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, up to infinity are integers. Integers do not include fractions. So we can write I equals negative numbers plus W. The next number system is rational numbers, denoted by symbol Q. The numbers written in the form M upon N, that is fractions, are called rational numbers. Here, the denominator N is not equal to 0. Example, 1 upon 2, 1 upon 3, 2 upon 3, 4 upon 5, and so on. Now, the next number system is irrational numbers. No symbol is used to denote it. We define irrational numbers as a number, if written in decimal form, have an infinite number of digits to the right of the decimal point. Such numbers are called irrational numbers. Example, the values of square root of 2, square root of 3, square root of 5, square root of 7, square root of 8, and so on. Now, the next number system is real numbers, which is denoted by symbol R. Real numbers include all the above number systems. The numbers that can be shown on number line are called real numbers.